Stop worrying, we know who we are. You are not waiting. Our voice is no one. Must be all in your throne.
Welcome to the world of Stellar Blade. The story begins on post-apocalyptic Earth, where a mysterious enemy called the Nytiba has forced the human race to flee to an off-world colony. Players will take control of Eve, a member of the 7th Airborne Squad. Her mission is to save the planet by defeating the Elder Nytiba.
All we must do is complete the mission.
While most of the 7th Airborne Squad is lost during their descent from the colony, Eve soon meets two new companions. Adam, born on Earth, is in pursuit of an energy source called Hypersun.
Make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha Nytiba is.
So this must be Ador 7.
Lily, a member of the 5th Airborne Squad, provides engineering support.
Lily Artemis II. Then I can be your engineering support.
She puts her technical knowledge to use by upgrading Eve's equipment throughout the game.
Here. Done.
Something does feel different.
This is Zion, a city built underneath the wasteland by the last human survivors on Earth.
A whole city underneath the wasteland.
Eve is called Angel by the survivors and is an object of both awe and fear.
I'm not selling anything to you.
They'll seem a bit wary at first, but will gradually loosen up as Eve shows a commitment to rebuilding the city.
Hello, Angel. How are you?
I see we have guests.
I can't believe the Angel is here.
The survivors will sometimes ask Eve for help.
Please save my younger sister.
Wait right here.
Their requests will often lead her to the wasteland and the great desert. This place has been overrun by Nytibas and malfunctioning machines and robots.
A supply camp in a place like this.
You'll occasionally find supply stations set up by previous airborne squads. At each camp, Eve can purchase various consumable items, acquire new skills, upgrade equipment, and more. She can also take a well-deserved break to restore her health. Eve will often encounter people in need, and other non-human beings who may need her help.
Request your assistance.
Whether to assist or ignore them is entirely up to the player. On her journey to defeat the Elder Nytiba, Eve will sometimes encounter hostile survivors. Or something worse.
Eve, what are you going to do after you defeat the Alpha Nytiba?
All Airborne Squad members exist for one sole purpose.
You mean the extinction of all Nytibas, right? To think that the point of your existence is to snuff out another species. It is not an easy fight.
It's fine. I can do this alone.
It won't be easy.
Angel, that's the unofficial name for members of the Eve Airborne Squad.
I can feel the hatred, but I cannot feel the source.
I will find it, and I will make it pay.
Opening! It's windy!
No more lights to blind my eye. Choose what you lose.
Jonah's
different.
This is no longer the drone you knew.
So come to the goal. Head to light. Better now. Now it's time. Together was love. Show me how stars fall down. And to shine bright. Wherever you go, then I'll be your side. So that we can.
プレイステーション。